These are the ruins of the bishops and earls.